God revealed to us in Scripture what happens after we die, and here's why. Because he wants it to motivate and dictate how we live today. Because what you believe about eternity determines how you live today. How are you living today? Like really, just take a moment. Like how are you living? Do you live for this earth and all about its comfort and all about these things, or are you living with an eternal mindset?